Yes, we are hearing you.
Okay, sit down, can you hear me?
Yes.
So,
yes, I can hear you myself.
Yes, yes.
Mm-hmm.
We have two more presentations to Finland meeting, and the first is about collection of tasks in mathematics of environmental team. Second. And the second one presentation is about optics in physics.
Optics in physics.
Yes, yes. And maybe we will have also the third presentation from ICT.
So, Marshall, you want to present this in Finnish?
One more, please. I didn't catch it.
Okay. Do you want to present this in Finland? This collection of tasks in mathematics, optics and physics, and then ICT. Is this something that you want to present in Finland?
Yes, yes. Yes, that would be.
Okay, anybody else?
Marcella, can you hear us?
Yes. Just now we.
Oh,
thank you. We have a question, because we still have enough information to make the presentation that we are going to present in Finland. To make our part of the work to the DPD, we will be needing the results from all the partners.
Mm. You will get them by Friday.
Okay. My email.
Yes. The thesis draft, physics one. And then we will send all the presentations to Portugal.
Okay, so I will send them to Eva first, and then Alexandra.
We need the presentation from Portugal and Dallas, because we haven't done the presentation from the UDIC.
I sent them to Eva.
Questionnaire.
No, she did.
Yes, last Friday.
We did.
Strangely.
We have this information on our website concerning the project. We have this information on the website. Yes, yes, we will bring it.
Я пролюбить как.
Please, I would like to ask you for something. All the countries, we would like you to send some information about your finishing of study and or of your reading exams, because we need it for our part. We need some short report or presentation about the reading exams or any other way of finishing vocational school in your country. From all of you.
To Slovakia?
Yes, to Slovakia.
But this is the thing I told you. We don't have finishing exams in Finland. I can send you something that only applies to about 20 students each year, and we have thousands.
It will be enough, maybe. Just something. Okay? Thanks. I'm sorry, I can put
you.
By the end of February, could be?
End of February.
Send the information.
Yes, thank you very much.
Our task force. You ask also other things to bring to Finland meeting. A description of our school with pictures. And you also ask for a summary of the meeting.
I will send you the professional. Hello.